am going to go over how to use an apical wheel dresser. We're going to use the apical wheel dresser to dress convex 1/8 inch radius on our grinding wheel. Here's the wheel dresser. This is a diamond point holder. You can hold an 1/8 inch diamond on this end and a 1/4 inch on this end. You can use these optical wheel dressers to dress convex and concave radiuses in your wheel. If you get into small concave radiuses, you got to get a small diamond point. And that's what this holder's for. Okay. Now to set the radius, you need to know what the height is from the diamond holder to the center of the wheel dresser. And that is lasered on the bed of the wheel dresser itself. It says H1 number. That's the distance from this face to the center line of the wheel dresser. I converted it to SAE because that's the gauge block set I'm using. If you have a metric gauge block set, you can just use the provided number. So we'll take this number minus our radius, and then that's going to give us our gauge block stack. So 6, 7, 8 inch. That's what our stack up is. Whoa. Guess I'm the first one to use these. To remove the diamond holder, loosen the screw on the side, and then you can swing this gear down, and then the whole holder will slide out. Another way you can do this, this is just a quick, easy way that I've always done it. There's another number on the bed here. It's approximately 65 millimeters. That's the number from the base to the center line. So you could take and set a height gauge to whatever radius you want from that number, and then just bump your diamond up against a height gauge also. H is the distance from the center line to the bottom. From here to here, and then H1 is from the center line to the face of this.
Okay.
That's what these two numbers are. They're all going to be different because they etch these after they had the wheel dresser manufactured. Let's snug down the screw on the side. This wheel dresser, like I said, we can swing a radius all the way around. We got it set for 1/8 inch now. But there's angle stops here. And what you do is you slide these up against this stop to set angles. So if you just wanted to dress a radius up to 45 degrees or let me just set it at 45. Okay. So now we can just swing the radius just up against this bump stop. Okay, that's only going to swing up to 45 this way. There's stops on the side. That's only going to let it go back to zero. Down here it hits a stop. Up to here it hits a stop on the top, and then I've got that set at 45 degrees. That's if you just are going to swing in your radius for a certain degree. Now, if you want to dress a 45 degrees on the wheel, turn the dresser to 45, lock this screw, and you can loosen. There's one on each side. Now you can use it like a slide dresser. Yeah, just like this. I'll show you more of this when I get it on the grinder. It might be easier to see off the grinder though. Before I use the radius dresser to dress a corner on the wheel, I'm gonna just grind the bottom of the wheel, or dress the bottom of the wheel flat. So I'll just stick the wheel dresser on it. Lock it down. And when I'm using just dressing the wheel flat, I want the diamond, and we can look at the front of the wheel here. I want the diamond off center from the wheel. You can see the center line of the wheel approximately here. And I got the tip of the diamond offset a little bit. That way if something should slip and forget to turn the magnet out or whatever, it's just gonna kick the diamond out and away from the wheel. It's not gonna, if you had it to the other way, it feeds it deeper into the wheel. Now we got the optical wheel dresser on the magnet. If you look around the back here, I put the fence up and then I put a parallel on it so that will square our dresser up with the travel of the grinder. And now when we set the diamond on to dress the bottom of the wheel, we had it offset a little bit. When we're doing the radius, we have to have it right on center, otherwise the size of our radius ends up a little off. Way back here I have the stop set. So that's at zero. And then I set this other dog here, and that's going to give us at 90 degrees. So I can dress a 90 degree radius. Now, these being optical wheel dressers, the optical part is you look down through the center here, and it's got a magnifying lens on the end, and you can see just as your wheel touches your grinding wheel, or as you're doing your form dressing, you're able to see it real accurately. I've got the angle set at 45 degrees, and then I got the screws loosened up so I can use the slide dresser part. We can use this wheel to put chamfers on our boat. Drop it down, we'll just take another 10 thou off. Right now it's set up with just a straight line. That's for plunge grinding. That's what we're doing. We're just plunging down into it. So you can just see it. All you're doing is just changing the speed rate on the longitude of the table. That's how I use the optical angle dresser, radius dresser, to put form on the wheel for grinding.